Have you tried customizing your Twitter yet? In the last episode, I showed you how to get more than one home feed, so things that matter the most to you are just a swipe away by using the pin list feature on Twitter. If you haven't already customized your Twitter, do check the previous episode now and come back. I'll be waiting here. If you set up pin lists, you may have noticed that pinning lists still doesn't control the noise on your home feed. And every time you kill the app and start it all over again, you are greeted by the home feed. Customizing your home feed can come handy. So here are two ways to customize your home feed. Swipe right on your home feed, tap on following, tap on the topmost profile you're following, tap on the three-dot menu on top right, tap on add to list, create a list only for profiles you follow and add them all to this list. Go back and do the same with all profiles you follow. If you're following more than a few hundred profiles, doing this may not be a good idea. Now go to the list section again, tap on the list. Here, all tweets of all the profiles you're following will appear. By default, top tweets from all lists will appear in your home feed. To control this, tap on the three-dot menu on top right, tap on Don't Show These Tweets in Home, and you're done. Go back to the home feed, and though the name of the feed will remain as home, over time you will start seeing very few tweets from those you follow. You'll still have access to their tweets in that exclusive list. But now every time you launch the app, you won't be seeing all tweets in your home feed from everyone you follow. And it's not limited to just those who you follow. You can even show or hide tweets from any list you have created or following. Just follow the same steps for any list you want to hide on your home feed. To make your home feed even more interesting, let's activate Topics. Tap on the hamburger menu on top left. Tap on Topics. If you haven't used Twitter Topics yet, then you'll definitely want to start doing so now. Topics let you discover tweets that are hidden behind all the trending hashtag noise. You can browse all the tweets related to that topic right from the topic itself. Or you can browse them right on your home feed. Once you start following a topic, Twitter also adds new topics every week based on your activity. Thank you. But if you're too lazy to create your own lists or search for topics, watch my next episode where I'll show you how to discover some cool public lists that are ready-made for you to follow. See you soon.